weren't for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past. Leave me be.
Giddy up. That's it, Roach. Run, Roach.
On Hindersfell, Geralt and Yen learned that Ciri had returned to the Isles, She'd rejoined her friend, the masked mage. They had boarded a boat and sailed off in an unknown direction. The boat had returned, one passenger on board, a creature as mindless as it was hideous. One of Skellige's Jarls captured the poor beast, then sold it to a merchant from Novigrad.
Feeling any better? Hey there.
What do you want from me? You're summoned.
You look weary, Whitehair.
Seen a continental here in a long while.
Thick, leathery leaves, rough to the touch.
L.O.
I've told you what you must do. Why do you still bother me?
Farewell then.
I've told you what you must do. Why do you still bother me?
Farewell then.
I've told you what you must...
Wanted to ask you something.
Not... I've told you what you must do.
Witcher?
I've told you what you must do.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Me little Norgan's birthday tomorrow. I've no clue what to give her.
Maybe a nice little axe.
Grind those swords.
May your axe never crumble.
Hello.
Oh.
Dirty oof.
Hey, whoa, whoa.
You're pale. You drink last night too?
Look at.
Wanted to talk. Let's play a quick.
Good. Know what, Wolf? I've this rare card here. Take it. It'll be of more use to you.
Thanks.
You might consider challenging a man in Caer Trolde village. A worthy adversary, though a mere tailor. Justas his name. Supper knives are good for picking your teeth, sir. An axe as a weapon.
Ah. Oh.
Priestess is a terrible...
Dirty oof.
You and the sorceress both.
Haven't seen a continental here.
Madman Lugos, fucking lie. He was at the tavern the night bladdered as a boatswain.
Foreigner.
What? Your step.
Seeker.
You just pissed into the wind.
Ever fight a witcher? You'll never learn.
Brewer, don't eat so much.
Why the spit not?
Because if you get hit in the gut and those herrings get tangled in your entrails, there'll be no hope for you.
Strong as he looks.
Got friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axe. Remember that.
Eye on you.
On Hindersfjall, Geralt and Yen learned that Ciri had returned to the Isles. She'd rejoined her friend, the Masked Mage. They had boarded a boat and sailed off in an unknown direction. The boat had returned, one passenger on board, a creature as mindless as it was hideous. One of Skellige's Jarls captured the poor beast, then sold it to a merchant from Novigrad.
Hey, Shusta. Gladly look at what you got.
Wise man. No common rags among my wares.
Any chance you play Gwent?
Oh, aye. It's a great passion. Wanna play?
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Bravo. A grand win. Congratulations.